Here we can say cavities.
Yeah, some different types of cavities.
Different types or different sizes?
Different sizes with different types. Let's say we have three types of cavities. You have the smallest cavity there is, almost no cavity at all. You just need to clean it a little bit and that's all. Then you have a little bigger cavity that you need to clean it up and you need to make a tooth filling. You need to close the cavity that you cleaned. And then you have the largest cavities that the cavity already got to the nerves and the blood vessels that are inside the tooth, the tooth palp.
That's when we feel that the tooth hurts.
No, you'll start feeling sensitivity to cold, to hot things, to sweet things, all the way. But in this cavity, you won't sleep at night. It will be very painful. So in this cavity, you already, tooth filling won't be enough. So you need to have a root canal treatment. Root canal treatment is when we clean the cavity and we clean the inflamed and infected inside part of the tooth, the palp. In here you have all the nerves and you have the blood vessels. This is why it hurts.
You will start feeling some sort of sensitivity from the beginning. So it's wise not to neglect this pain and
Exactly. The biggest problem is, at first you have some sensitivity. You say, okay, it doesn't matter. It's fine. Then you have 3-4 days serious pain. You don't sleep at night. Then everything is getting quiet. You don't feel anything. In this part, many patients think, great, it's healed itself. But no.
Like some superhero.
Yeah, like some superhero. Teeth can't really heal themselves. In this way, all the nerves and the blood vessels just died. And you don't feel it, but the caries keeps getting bigger and bigger. So you still need to go to the dentist and to treat the source of the problem.
So as human beings, I think, we all, if it doesn't hurt, it's not, let's say it's not urgent. So what you say, if it was painful for a couple of days and then the pain disappeared, it's very urgent.
It can be very urgent. There are different things that can happen, but one of them is yes. The tooth just like died, so you don't feel anything, but it keeps getting worse and worse. In the end, you'll just lose the tooth.
Let's talk a little bit about root canal treatment.
Yeah.
How does it work?
In the process of the root canal treatment, first of all, you need to clean all the caries, all the black hole that you see. It's like really mushy.
Oh, it's soft?
Yeah, very much. You can, with a spoon, small spoon for dentists, just take it out.
Really?
Yeah. Then you take like small needles and you clean the inside part of the tooth. You need to remove all the inflamed, all the infected.
Where all the nerves and the blood vessels are.
Exactly. So this part can be painful if you don't have any anesthesia, very painful. And later on, you need to restore the tooth.
Wait, it will be very painful, but the
you need
the
to have a good
No, but all the nerves are dead.
It's not always dead. It still feels something.
After you clean the roots, you just feel the tooth with some feeling, and that's it.
You feel the inside part of the tooth. This is for the patient, like the easiest part. The later on, when you clean it up, you don't have like more than half of the tooth, and you need to restore the tooth somehow. If you make a tooth filling and you close the big hole, you can break the tooth. It's problematic because you have different kinds of material that's glued one to another. It's not the best part. So in these cases, what we do is we make a crown. What's a crown? A crown is the whole tooth. You prepare the tooth, you remove material from all the parts of the tooth, and then you put a crown that will hold the tooth together. So in here you can see a teeth after root canal treatment. You can see the inside part of the tooth is hollow, and you can see that we prepared all the exterior part of the tooth. You don't see a figure of a tooth. You see just thin walls. Now, we took all the caries out. We filled the inside part of the tooth, and now we need to place a crown on top of this. We make a the tooth itself, the anatomical part of the tooth, and we place onto the tooth. It will hold the tooth together. So the tooth won't break in two or have any complications.
You put a crown on the remains of the existing tooth.
Exactly. Ideally, this is how the tooth will look like. You'll have a cylindrical part of the tooth. On top of that, you put a crown, you cement the crown on top of the tooth, and the crown holds the tooth together and serves as an aesthetical purpose and functional purposes. You can chew on the tooth, you can do everything.
But the nerves are dead.
Yeah, you don't have nerves inside the tooth, but you still feel the tooth. The outside of the tooth is healthy. When you chew, you can feel the tooth. Unlike an implant, for example.
And you said that the blood vessels are also gone.
Yeah.
So it won't affect this area, that there are no blood vessels, no blood is coming to this area?
Blood is not coming to the inside part of the tooth. The tooth won't grow, the tooth won't continue to do some basic functions. But you still have a tooth, it's still functional, you still feel it, you feel the pressure on the tooth.
But the gingiva is healthy.
Yeah, everything is good. Minimally invasive treatments. We always want to keep as much as possible from the original tooth. We only extract it when we don't have any other option.
So root canal treatment is the toughest procedures to treat a cavity.
Exactly.
Here we see extraction.
Yeah.
When to extract it, if? Why not to do a root canal treatment?
If I have a rotten tooth, I have a huge cavity, and I look at the tooth and I see that I can't restore. I can make a root canal treatment almost always, but in the end, I need to put a crown on this tooth. I'm not doing the root canal treatment for the fun. I need to restore some kind of function for the patient. So in these cases, when we have a huge loss of tooth material and we can't restore the tooth in any way, we go to the most hardcore procedure, the extraction. In this way, we say, okay, we can't restore the tooth, it's just making problems for the patient, for the body. So we extract the tooth and later on we'll restore this with different kind of procedures for a missing tooth.
So to summarize everything that we talked about, what treatments are for this, when a patient comes through with, let's say, pain, with some sort of pain in any tooth. So the options are cavity, root canal treatment, or extraction.
In some cases, the pain is just because of an inflammation. You maybe just need to brush your teeth a little bit better. The next stage is you have a cavity. You need to have a tooth filling. When the cavity is too big, you need to have a root canal treatment because making a cavity is not enough. Then if the cavity is too big to restore the tooth with the crown, you need to extract the tooth.
And follow up with an implant or any other solution.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for being here today.
You're welcome.
And thank you for being with us. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, follow to stay tuned with the latest cases and the new procedures. Have a great day.